Just go to the SSNN building. It's not far. Keep it up, Tommy. You're killing it.
Killing it.
I want to be the next David Barron. Even bigger.
I want to be the very best. We can't open those doors. Whistle, whistle. Open the door. Alright, so we gotta sell stuff and we gotta go to that building.
You will be scanned as you enter the city.
You saying?
Okay. No bounty. Clear.
Sorry. See, you notice no skips, no stutters. Because we've been here before. It tends to happen. At a new place. This is discovered. Video so many times. I wonder who he has unmasked. Because I don't like the pirates either. I mean, I might work with the pirates if I can kick off Neva and Delgado. Bye bye. Commercial district. I think. I'm trying to figure out.
Be careful if you run into those ecliptic jerks.
I have. Fly around like the only metal. I have ran into the ecliptic jerks.
It's mission.
The project has to be done this quarter. Out of back is against the rule.
Surely you can take a day off. Everyone needs to recharge.
It's not mandatory, but people notice who's
there. Well, that's the SSNN.
I know this, and careers are going to change. And the bonus.
I know. I just hope it's worth it.
I can stay for a little while longer. It's just 3 more days.
Okay. 3 more days. SSNN. How do I get in there? Aha.
I hope I'm as cool as Solomon Coe when I grow up.
Solomon Coe. Who's that?
I bet whoever came up with bad news travels fast wasn't taking interstellar distances into account.
Still travels fast.
Do you have a story for me or not?
Not.
Welcome to SSNN, where the news never sleeps. If you're part of the David Barron fan club, try not to inflate his ego too much. He's liable to burst.
Yeah. Who are you?
A cog in the machine. If you mean literally, Nadia Mufaz. Head researcher of the office. So if we got any facts wrong, I'm the one who files your complaint into the shredder.
We've heard her say this. I just want to exhaust it again.
We spend hundreds of hours digging. Then David performs a 2-minute... Who'd have a problem with that?
Nice to meet you too.
Sorry. Long day. Longer night. How about a do-over? Let's take a look at you. You're not from around here. My guess is you work, really work, for a living. I bet you have a story or two. I have a feeling about such things.
Depends what you consider work. Yeah, here it is. Actually, your intern asked me to do an interview for you.
Tommy? Tommy did something useful? So you must be the captain of the... Frontier? Rumor is there was a firefight at a mining installation. I'm interested only in primary sources. So things you've seen and or done that are newsworthy. No hearsay. So, what do you got for me?
How long was I in jail? Because they're waiting for me to go to this place. Deliver news about the Victera mining. The Crimson Fleet attacked an Argos mining facility on Victera.
Looks like some Crimson Fleet brainiac figured out it's easier to hit stationary targets than dogfighting in the field. And you are an eyewitness with the courtesy to find us instead of being chased down. Refreshing. So what were the pirates doing there? It's not their usual MO.
Tell them about the ore. That was quite a lucrative operation.
Constellation commissioned the gig. The Crimson Fleet wanted the proceeds.
Bad blood between the fabled Constellation and the Crimson Fleet? Has all the markings of what we in the SSNN call a story. So what's your role in all this? Part of a tour group?
Cora? Who's Cora? I remember a Cora. No, that's right. That's my character's name, Cora. Sorry. I was one of the miners. I worked for Argos, now I'm with Constellation.
Wow, an actual member of Constellation graces my office.
Too.
Do we bow? Maybe smoke a pipe? So we've covered the basics.
Smoke the pipe.
How about any harrowing tales of daring do? How'd a bunch of miners triumph?
Single-handedly, almost. Quite. I don't want to be a braggart. It was chaos. We had help. We had help. Barrett, a member of Constellation, and his robot, Vasco.
How heartwarming. Constellation banding together with some dusty miners. I like it. This is a good local story. Plucky miners band together and punch above their weight. If you ever get more stories like this, drop by. And take this to cover any incidentals, or other creative ways to pad out an expense report.
Oh, thanks.
My source is back. Here to report anything else? I have a feeling we'll see each other again.
You sell some stuff.
You have another story for me?
No, I guess
not. Grind.
I guess I'll have another story. Eventually. About how we worked for, we were arrested, forced to work for UC SysDev, and they didn't like the way we did it, so we got thrown in the brig, and now we're an enemy of UC SysDev, and I don't know what that means for when we pass in and out of a United Colony space, right? Am I gonna get in trouble every time? Or what? I really can't see where I'm going. We'll put this here. I don't want that there.
Wow, you look completely different.
Let's just sing wow because I just fell from the sky.
It's me.
Outland? It's telling me location discovered even though I've been here. Because, I guess side effect of the new patch.
You're only as safe as your equipment out there. I would never dream of selling substandard gear. Please do. I hope we have something that...
That suits you, get it? Okay. I don't want to sell that, I just want to...
See you around.
I want to not be wearing this all the time. They stole my UC security spacesuit back. Yeah, I need to sell the stolen stuff. I'll probably sell all the stolen stuff. Even though I have that on. Okay. Which makes sense.
If there's anything you need, please don't hesitate to ask.
Although it doesn't make sense how we still ran out of oxygen.
I can't imagine being stranded. Please do.
So I think we have to go down to the well to sell our stolen stuff. I have a lot of aid. Actually, surprised they only have 15 med packs. Let me sell some of this stuff. That adds up. Keeping the Papa del Bolognese. No, these things are like half a kilo, I guess it is. We'll take that and that. Alien. That's pretty good. Plus 500 damage and energy resistance for 30 seconds. Alright, what else?
Be careful out there.
It's the stolen stuff that increased my weight. And I'd like to make a little money off of it and not just... like, drop it on the ground or something. You never saw someone heavy breathing before? So if we get back to the spaceport... so close, it's so far away... we can get down to the... well?
For years, Allied Armor.
I'm like, what the hell is that?
I think I'm gonna try it out for myself.
Hi. I'm about to die, just let me get on here. Spaceport. Bye, Sarah. So yeah, as far as SysDev, I mean, I know they're trying to remember where everything is. They're not going to be on my side in any battle. They're probably going to act against me. But other than that, going forward, I have no idea, like, am I going to have problems in United Colony space all the time, or just have to stay away from them? You have something for me?
Good work with the bartender. Won't be the last time you'll be hustling information in some spaceport.
You said you have some?
Fishing for a handout, eh?
You just said you had something. Thank you. You gave me a leaf.
Maybe another time.
It's very touching, thank you. You see surplus. Can I sell stolen stuff here?
Personally, I think they're happy to make a deal. You need stuff, I need. Absolutely.
Abso-fraggin-lutely. I don't know if I have stolen weapons. I think he won't buy stolen stuff.
Hey, take it easy.
Let me just look. Well, actually, nothing here is stolen. This spacesuit is.
Take the boots to the den. Fine. Take your time. I got all day.
Oh, yeah, that's what we're doing with those boots I was looking at last episode, or the one before. It's gonna be a while till we do that quest, I think. So spacesuits. Oh, I'm in, buy. No, he won't take the stolen stuff.
Watch your back out there.
We have to find someone who will. Something's possessed. I'm trying to figure out what's messed up. What's your problem with Sarah? There's some possessed stuff around, but I don't know where it is. Couldn't see it. Kay's house. Trade Authority, excellent. Exactly what I'm looking for. I've been here before.
Ever wonder how the Crimson Fleet seems to be everywhere?
Nope.
Even in the well, the Trade Authority continues to flourish.
You won't find a better selection of...
What? So no stolen weapons, I'm surprised. Yeah, might as well just sell all of it, even if it's better. So it keeps getting stolen every time. Or stolen back, rather. Some of this is stuff I from like the beginning. Look at that, we're under our weight again. Yay. Cryo mine. Sweet. Fragmentate. I don't use them that often, so I'm gonna sell. And they do waste stuff. So I'm gonna sell the stolen fragmentation mines. And the stolen impact grenade. And stolen inferno mines. Are gonna sell for anything toxic gas mine. That'd be fun. Boom pop. Alright. That. Like just selling some stolen stuff when I have, like, alternatives that are not stolen. Look, I have 3 heal paste. Get rid of 1. I have 2 heart plus. Get rid of 1. Hippolyta, I hate to do it. Infantry Alpha, that's all we have, so I'm gonna keep that. This stores nothing. Med packs. So, like, it's a problem because maybe I can have a install a mod that used the stolen stuff first. There might be a mod for that. The alternative is to give, like, all the stolen med packs to Sarah, so when you get arrested, well, she still has them, first of all, and you're using, or you can give her the good ones and use up the stolen ones yourself. This is that, yeah. That's that thing they stole back. I was like, what is that? So, you're gonna sell these 2 stolen ones. Peach? I don't need that. Squall. Ten of them. Yeah, why not? Okay. The only stolen ones I have are, like, unique ones. I guess I'll get rid of the amps. Missed that one. Oh, little Koa wrap. Boosted injector. See, because Infantry Alpha, the only ones we have are stolen. So, we'll keep that. That was aid. I thought I was missing one. I thought I had 1, 2, and then 4. Huh. Some of the books I really want to keep, though. I want to keep these, because I don't want to read through them. I didn't read one of them. Miscellaneous. Yeah, the hell with it.
Sick, doesn't it?
Need anything else? You know where to find us.
What are you saying? Yeah, that's not the way out.
If my shift goes long again, my girl.
I'll help her. Do I have anything to do here before I leave? Find new stories for SSNN. SSNN is the main news outlet in the settled systems. Their lead researcher, Nadia Mufaz, is willing to pay me good money for stories I may encounter in my journeys. Bannock 4, Achilles City, Tao Engineering. Back on Neon. is this map? Onarian. Deserted ecliptic station. Return to Rivka and Sidonia. That we can do. That's on Mars. Oh. That's good. Sandra's asked me to go get her some of Jake Stout from his bar in New Atlantis. It's located in the well. Alright. Deserted robotics lab. Oh, I still haven't finished that successfully. Travel to the den, yeah, for the boots. Ask Yannick about another shift. This never worked. We went to the room, like, multiple times, and it stayed on here. Alright, so let's go to Jake's. Since we're here.
You won't find anything at Enric's. That place is where the selection goes to die.
Mess with me and I'll serve you my famous knuckle sandwich. Scared, aren't ya?
Oh, yeah. Yep. I can't pan. Yeah. The bald patch. Yeah, I was quaking in my boots there. Didn't know what I was gonna do. Automatic door. So with the sound, I thought it was gonna open. How do we... Is there a switch somewhere? Wait. Ah. Very good. Jake's bar.
Hello.
Hi. Hi, child. Oh, yeah. I was in here briefly before.
Two free pieces of advice. One, you better have a weapon on you. Two, don't even think about drawing it. Unless you're damn well prepared to use it.
I just drew all of them. What are we gonna do about that?
You buying? You better be buying. I don't do small talk.
I'll have a drink?
Yeah. All right.
Stout, right? Jake Stout. Quantity 1.
Well, bye.
Yes.
Yes. Okay, just one problem. I don't remember who Sandra Fullerton is. Oh, she's back on Mars. Alright, so we have two reasons to go back to Mars now. That's for making me come to Mars, Sharon Stone. What else? Any activities to do here before I leave? Who's Catherine Lucian? Back on Neon. Oops. Oops, oops, oops. Oops, 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 oops. Okay, Juliana. Oh, a new homestead. Okay. So you talk to these people and they'll give you quests, basically. Basically what happens. I just wish there was a quicker way to see what's around here. It's also a new homestead, so I need to talk to a few people there. But it's good to take stock of all this stuff. I might just go to Mars next and then go there. I missed all these people in New Homestead somehow. I gotta go back there. Use the hand scanner to place an outpost beacon. Well, that can be anywhere. Alright. Retrieve Richard Ricardo Bosch's slate. From Star Station. Okay. The eye. Huh. Sergeant Yumi and bartender. Alright, that's right here. So we should talk to Sergeant Yumi in the commercial district. It's funny, because it knows this is all explored, but when I go up to individual places, it tells me just discovered. Alright, so we should go talk to her, because she's here. And where's the... what viewport? Okay. We'll talk to both of those people. Thank you. I've greatly improved it, I think. Spaceport. It's not telling me which way. We usually have the little indicator, like, on which floor you're going to. In here. Did not just discover this place. Ah. I've talked to her before, though.
Hope life is treating you well. Let me know if I can get you anything.
Yeah.
Good to see you again. Can I get you something?
Here's a drink.
You're in the right place.
An espresso. That's an activity, though. Heard any interesting news lately? Tips and rumors?
Bit of a slow news day around here. Ah, well, speaking of news, some folks are convinced David Barron, you know, the SSN anchor, is some sort of Freestar sympathizer. Ridiculous, if you ask me. Sure, they ran a couple of stories about Aquila City that weren't totally critical, but come on. Have you ever been? It's really not that bad. Anyway, that's the sort of high-stakes stuff people talk up while waiting on a flight. So glad you asked, aren't you? I can tell.
Oh, yeah.
Sure thing. What can I get you?
I'll take one new arrival and Just for the hell of it.
Catch you later.
Good to see you again. Can I get you some? I hear there's some sort of citizens group trying to get the old Varun embassy torn down. When I first heard about it, I thought it was a bit extreme, but really, would you want to move into that place? Me neither. And it's not like they're ever coming back. House Varun, I mean? Well, at least not make nice and be all diplomatic. We all know how that went.
So it won't go away off my...
Stop by anytime you'd like to catch up.
It's supposed to disappear off the thing and...
Fancy seeing you here.
We got enough stuff to work on it. So that won't go away. That's annoying. But maybe if you talk to Sergeant Yumi, that will work out. Maybe that will clear off.
Hey, no funny stuff with